Do you wish you could get people to take action after they watch your video? Well, in this video, I'm going to give you 7 effective call to action examples. I'm Martin Holsinger from martinholsinger.com. I'm a YouTube certified partner and I'm your digital marketing consultant. Now, before we jump into the 7 calls to action, I just want to say this. You need to be very specific when you tell people what you want them to do. Let's jump in. Specific call to action number 1 is subscribe now. So if you know the intention of your video and the intention is to get more subscribers, then tell people to subscribe now. All right, number 2, set appointment. If you're trying to get people to make appointments with you or your office or whoever or whatever, then just tell them to set the appointment. Or you could say make appointment or make an appointment. Number 3, call today. Or you could say call now. Number 5, download now or download today. And number 6, join my list or get on my list. And number 7, if your intention is to get people to start a conversation, then tell them to comment below, or you could say join the conversation. Those are the 7 calls to action. Now, I have a creative strategy worksheet I would love to give you. If you would subscribe to my channel and send me an email requesting this, I will gladly send that to you. This is my channel right here. I have 3 playlists. I have an internet marketing playlist that teaches you how to grow your business using the internet. I have a whole section on blog training. I have another section on iMovie, how to create videos with iMovie. And then I have a whole video marketing section. So click on this big subscribe button right here and you won't miss any of these important trainings on how to use video or how to use the internet to grow your business.